Offer up the life of your beloved here and now, and you shall live as sovereign of this land. Your heart will remain ever in my safe keeping, and with it, your mortality. Or if you would stand against me now, as at the outset of your journey, I shall allow it. Take up your tiny barbs of steel and fight. I shall respond with all of my being. You would face me then. Ah, tis a fool's choice arisen. But better fool than craven, I knew your mind ere you came. Still, I ask this final time, arisen, will you stand and fight? Your choice is made, arisen. As you have willed it, so shall it be.
Let's away for now. This way. Come, run!
There must be some way to create an opening!
We must get at its heart.
Strike at its heart!
How do we fight such a thing?
This is not fate, nor duty's call. This battle is your own, waged of your own free will.
We must get at its heart.
If you lack the strength to stay my fire, to stay the fated ruin,
strike at its heart!
Then all shall scatter as ash.
There's a way up here.
I feel familiar with this area now.
Frailty of the works of man. This home once stood proud and firm. 'Twas the foolish decision of a man too weak that brought it down.
Thank you.
We'll get nowhere while it's aloft.
Your very heart rests here within me. Reclaim that which you have lost. Take back your life, the surge of blood that tethers you to this world. It awaits you, Arisen, yearning here within me. The hour for turning back is past. The world will have its answer. You or me, death or life beyond. If you would gain aught, give your all here and now. Such is the contest you have chosen.
Put away that tail!
Raise your weapon, your teeth of steel, your blood-red voice. Show me your power, Arisen. Prove yourself worthy of what lies beyond my corpse. Show that you possess the strength to still my heart, the will to do it, the soul. Slay me. And with me, death itself. Stay in the fires of destruction.
Such a thing.
This battle you have begun sits at the very heart of all creation. We are the axis about which the world turns arisen. Time itself flows with your footsteps. You possess power fit to best me, or your world is forfeit into ruin. And what is more, it is all by your own choosing.
How do we fight such a thing?
The one you refuse to offer up shall die as sure as the rest.
We cannot reach it from the ground!
Have you come so far to be stricken with cowardice, Arisen? You have chosen your path.
Had we the means,
there is naught beyond this moment for those who will not give themselves whole to their cause. Surpass me if you would truly be the one to take up the endless chain.
Strike at its heart!
vessel in the form of man. Heed the will of your new master.
That was effective.
Yes, this fire, this pain.
I sent you back to my grave.
The hurt you visit upon me is the self-same pain I once inflicted.
Quick, the heart is unprotected.
Vessel in the form of man. Heed the will of your new master.
For this world. But what that future spells for you, for all men, is a truth you'll find staring back from this world's utmost depths.